肯定选择的是第二个故事，对不对呀？
Yeah, thank you. I like this story better too. And I just want to tell you, if you want to be free, if you want to be independent,If you want to travel, to spend your holiday whenever you want, if you want to work whenever you want, you must be interested more in Tian's business.
我在这里想告诉大家，如果你想拥有健康，如果你想拥有财富，如果你想拥有更多的时间与家人在一起，那么就加入天师吧。
You can sleep well at night when you will understand the essence of your business.
如果你理解了天师事业的精髓，我想大家晚上都能睡一个好觉。
When you lose your night sleep, you start to action.
当你理解天师事业的精髓的时候，你就开始行动了。
When you start action, you will be successful.
当你开始行动的时候，就是你成功之时。
So I wish to everyone be successful in our business.
我在此预祝大家，在天师事业上取得成功。
Thank you for everyone and happy birthday.
深深的凝望。